The Roman Catholics in Ireland believe he was a Roman Catholic. I know he was a Protestant. So I think that we should have St. Patrick's Day as a national holiday, and that they can do what they like with the facts of history. I know what the facts of history are like. And I have raised this in the House of Commons, and I've said, why should we not have a national holiday on St. Patrick's Day?